Welcome to my channel. So for this video today, it's not as interesting. It's just like a day-to-day thing that I do, kind of like errands, mini haul, gym, and just like whatever. Yeah, and I hope you like it.
I'm gonna go to the gym right now.
So this is my outfit. Don't know what you guys can tell. Yes, and yeah, hi guys. So I'm doing my pore slip. I got these from Daiso, or my brother did, and he gave them to me, so like I've been using it ever since then. I think you can use this for face as well, like the full face. I might need to try to do that, but I've always been doing it with the nose and it works pretty well. So after this, I'm gonna watch some Netflix. Eliza, I'm watching a stand-up comedy show, and after this I'm probably gonna vacuum my car, put this thing in my car. It's called Skosh, and it's like a GPS holder, so I could use that. Yeah, I've been meaning to get some for a long time, but I never got to. And since I'm probably gonna be driving to Riverside soon for hard summer, I'm gonna need that, or else like I don't want to get pulled over. But yeah, I'll show you guys later what the finishing touch of my car looks like. So I'm done with my nose stuff. I just took it off. Okay guys, this is my outfit for hard summer. And then my shirt has like a tying thing right here. It's supposed to look strappy. Glad it came before hard summer, because I was really having anxiety. This t-shirt dress completes my outfit, like the summer flow, you know. But I mean, I could just wear it like this without the shirt too, but I want it to be festival like today, so, or not today, for hard summer. So yeah, you guys will see the finishing touch when the day comes with my makeup and all that jazz too. This is the new pants that I got. Yes. And it is so cute. I like it. If only I was a little taller, but if I wear heels, it would look really cute too, you know? Okay, so this is the second pants that I got. It's a little see-through on the back. You see my pink dress. And then right here. And I had to roll this up in the other one since I'm short. But I don't know if this looks weird, but on the plus side it has a pocket. I guess I'm not really used to the whole big pants thing. It's making me look weird. Like, I don't know. I'm jail. But let me know how this looks. Does it look good on me? Does it not? I mean, since I already bought it, I might as well wear it. Okay. So first things first, I'm gonna take these blankets and probably put in my car in the back of it, because inside it looks really nasty. So yeah, I'm gonna do that first. And then after that, I'm gonna clean out all the trash before I vacuum. So this is what I'm taking out. It's kind of hard to vlog with holding this, so I'm probably gonna use this right here. Yes, secured right here. Okay. Installed this GPS holder, and look, it works. I was supposed to do it on this side, but if I put it right there, my phone wouldn't work right here, and then right here would feel too hard to look at while I'm on the road. And
this is like the safest place because it's like really close. So yeah, decided that's a good place and I think it really works out. Yeah, and right now I'm gonna go clean my car and vacuum it. I mean, it's not as messy as other people's, but I really like to keep mine like dirt free. Like, see, there's like some papers and dust right there. And I think someone's calling me, but I really don't want to answer that. I need to clean this and then, yeah. You guys, the result in a bit. Okay, so that's what I did. I just cleaned it. It's not as bad as I would say my other friends. I'm gonna vacuum the backside too. Yeah, everything's kind of dirty right now. Take it slow. So, this is our really, really big extension cord. But it'll reach right here. It's here. Look at the sunset, so pretty. It's nice. Yeah, gonna leave this right here. But it's not typical. He already knows that my love is fire. His heart was a stone, but then his hands wrong. Okay, so we're done with setting up. And now I'm gonna go pick out all the trash from my car. So I found my Polaroid camera that I've been looking for a while. It's kind of hot, but like I hope it's okay. Yeah, it would be a bummer if I messed it up because it was in the heat for like 2 or 3 weeks now. And then this perfume is really good. I think I got this at West Mall. It was Rue 21 and it's really, really good. Like, it smells really good. It's like sweet but must. I don't know if you guys know what the smell of musts smells like, but it's like pretty fresh and it's like sweet at the same time. But yeah, I need to get this inside because I don't want it to be heated in either. And so far I had a bunch of random paper and bottles that my friends left in my car. Don't you just hate it? Okay, this is something that I hate the most, or like my pet peeve, but I don't like it when my friends leave stuff in my car. Like, let's say water bottles or like wrappers and boba straws or something like that, you know? Like, it's kind of disrespectful to leave other stuff in people's car. Yeah, but for me, like, whenever I'm in someone's car, like, I always take out the trash before I leave, or like if I have an empty like boba cup, then I'll throw it away because like why would you leave it in someone's car? Like, they have to throw away the trash, you know? Yeah, but sometimes like, but some people don't care, so yeah. But it's for me, like, if you want to be treated the way that you want to be treated, then you do the same back. Like, before I used to have a really, really big frustration over that. I don't know, maybe it's just might not be my close friends, could be like people, like some random people that I'm like catching up with, or their friends or whatever.
Like and subscribe, and also please share my video if you guys like it, and I hope I can have more content and interesting videos to show you guys. And this is one of my first few videos that I'll be posting up. So I hope you guys really like it. Still a little new, but yeah. Bye guys, thanks for watching.